Sue Simmons. Take a look at her athleticism. There we go. And if you take a look in slow motion, let's try that one more time. Janice, come back up. She takes a, she leans back. She takes a graceful twist. Oh, she's coming back. She's coming back.
Nice play-by-play, Perry.
Yeah, thank you.
Bri Williams.
Lordy, Lordy, Lordy. I think it's a little slow for Spanning, isn't it?
I think people want to know exactly why she fell off the chair.
Because Janice pushed me.
Oh, yeah. Janice pushed you off the chair.
No, it's actually, in fact, because I was talking too much, and I will never do that again because I just lose
if
my
If you
co-anchor.
Talk too much, Sue falls off the chair.
It's sort of a boredom thing. It's sort of and then over.
Excellent.
I don't take it personally, but I wanted to say this, Len. And no one got hurt.
That's right.
Well, we're doing a 20th anniversary of Spanning the World in March.
Yes.
That may be a candidate.
Yes.
So we'll do an internet vote. So we do real sports.
Yeah.
All right. That was very graceful, by the way. Andy Pettit.